On May 26, 1699, Richard Coote, Earl of Belemont, arrived in Boston to receive the notorious pirate William Kidd. Belemont held residence in the province house, of which these steps were then connected. Originally in business with Captain Kidd, Belemont would have him arrested in Boston, sending the pirate to his death in 1701.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.